Take fast over fancy any day.
Hell to the yeah.
This ride could spin like a top. That's a surf hurdle. The company put those up to harness the power of flowing goo, which doesn't flow so well now. Better get a move on if you want to change things. Hey, there's some rubber scrap over there, just right for the taking. Surprised that board never got washed away with the surge of the surf. Listen up, you might be able to hear a surf hurdler when you get closer to it. The surf hurdle harnessed the power of flowing water. The plant had to stop because the goo got way too thick. It's not thick enough that you could stand on it, but it's too thick for it to get through the parts of the surf hurdle that matter. You should find a track here if the goo hasn't washed it away. Wish you'd packed a poncho? Gripes about how everything's falling into dark space. They sent some scouts out to find an old cave covered with age-old scribbles. They've been gone a long time. Someone needs to bring them home. Says they don't know. Maybe they said, keep out? Claims the scouts know to look for the fire beacon. Once it's lit, they should come back. But they can't reach the fire beacon. Could you do it? Then they'll know for sure if the scouts got lost in the cave. Figures they can make it up to you.
Bam! The dark wins again. Right? Right?
You're always going to stumble with the dark.
Don't doubt the dark.
It's okay if I curse the dark just this once, isn't it?
I'm just glad to be on the winning side.
Nothing's more important right now than this. Moving.